Today's topic is, how are the press and media use regulated? By the end of this lesson, you should be able to describe how media are regulated. Media regulation is important. How the press and media use are regulated. Media regulation is about control or guidance of mass media by governments and other bodies. Media regulation is normally associated with media policy, to foster certain type of media structure and behavior, and media governance. From the government perspective, media regulation is an intervention, one to protect public state interest, two to encourage competition, and an effective media market, three to prevent the media organization having too much power, four to protect children from objectionable materials. There are two ways in which media are regulated. One is through provisions enacted and enforced by the government. Two is through self-regulation or self-censorship practices by media users. The principal targets of media regulation have been the press, radio and television. The provisions established by the government allow it to control the media through licensing, censorship or suppression. In addition to the formal control, the government also promotes self-censorship. Self-censorship can be carried for a variety of reasons, such as 1, to safeguard national security, 2, to control obscenity, child pornography, and hate speech, 3, to protect children or other vulnerable groups, 4, to promote or restrict political or religious views, and 5, to prevent slander and libel. As a society, we value freedom of speech and freedom of press. Citizens and professional journalists should be allowed to speak freely and without fear of official sanction. We are also a society that respects each other, and free speech should not be used as a means to degrade one another. A person's right to free speech must be balanced against another's right to privacy. Therefore, we need to have good comprehension of the rules and condition of media production and use in order to use them sensibly, responsibly, and thereby co-create informed society. To conclude, it is obvious that media regulation is justifiable. Use of media by citizen and journalists must be within the laws and acceptable societal norms. In the next module, you will learn more about existing provisions or laws set by the government to regulate the press and media use.